want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you for being here. Thank you for your time, your attention, and your kindness for just spending this time with us.
Let us build this in the name of the ancestors, yours and those who are unnamed and unknown. We are due an economic engine in this country. We are due the balance of wealth. That was the prize. Many of you are doing exceptionally well, but it is not the single, it is the collective.
Juneteenth Hall of Fame!